Chipotle? Good morning, guys. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? I know it's been so long. Don't fight me. I know y'all don't care. But y'all, it's been so long. I haven't filmed a video in so long. Actually, I did film a video, but I hated the way it looked. I hate the way I looked in the video, so I was like, I'm not gonna post that. But y'all, like, it's been so long. I've been also very busy. Like, my 9 to 5 been 9 to 5 in. It's been 9 to 9 for real, for real. I've been working till like 7 sometimes, 8, 10, literally, y'all. I'm working right now, for real, it's a Saturday. Can you imagine? But y'all, how's it been? Let's catch up, a little chit chat. I'm gonna do like a little day in my life vlog, or like just a random day. I'm actually doing things today, so that's why I was like, let me just film. Let me just enjoy myself. Let me just, you know, be productive in my, you know, hobbies and stuff like that. But yeah, like, how y'all been? It's been so long. I don't know how to talk to a camera no more. But I literally just woke up. I woke up, popped out of bed, and went to start doing work because I felt like the faster I can do this shit, the faster it can get done. So I'm just working. Today, it's Saturday, obviously. I'm going to the rodeo again. Yeehaw, yeehaw. Like, y'all, it's a legit thing in Texas. It's a big thing, the rodeo. And this is the last week also. And I don't know who's performing today. I want to say, what's today, Saturday? I think Brad Paisley, that's his name? Let me see, Brad Paisley? I don't know, Brad Paisley or Lou Bryan. I want to see Lou Bryan, but I think Brad Paisley is performing today, and Lou Bryan performing tomorrow. But anyway, this is the last weekend of the rodeo, so I wanted to go again. Like, I actually wanted to go again. I had so much fun the first time. I'm actually going with a group of people that I met back a few weeks back, and it's gonna be so fun. Like, my first hangout with people that I did not know in the past and things like that. Like, I'm actually very excited. Hopefully new friends. But yeah, so I'm gonna film this day. Hopefully it could be a long vlog, but you know, I get really shy when it comes to filming in public, so you never know. And then also, it's kind of weird being the new person and you just bringing a camera. Like, I'm gonna try to hide it for y'all. I got you. I'm gonna try to let me tell y'all what I have, like, in plan for this channel. So I think I was deep in it, you know what I'm saying? I was just sleeping one day, not sleeping, but I was just thinking one day. And I was like, where do I really want this YouTube channel to go and all that? And I remember when I wanted to do YouTube when I was in high school, I wanted to, like, film myself watching videos. And no, not videos, not random videos, but TV shows and movies, and like be a commentator. And I was like, bro, I really forgot that I wanted to do that. So I'm gonna start making reaction videos, y'all, because I love watching TV shows and movies. I always got something to say. I always put my 2 pence in it, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm excited. Hopefully I can get the editing right and all that stuff. But that's where my channel is gonna be. But don't be afraid, I'm still doing vlogs, y'all. I love me a good vlog. I'm still doing vlogs, but I'm just gonna intertwine vlogs and also reaction videos for my channel. So stay tuned, you know, stay tuned. Good things are coming, y'all. But yeah, that's all for real, for real. So I'm about to just start working and, you know, just vibe. And I guess you'll see me next time when I am getting ready for the rodeo. Hey, I'm so excited. I forgot to update y'all. Let me change this, because Beyonce will for sure copyright my ass. But I am, like, doing my makeup right now. I'm not doing that much makeup, just some slight for real. I want that makeup, no makeup look for real. And then also, I don't even have foundation. I use concealer because my friend took my foundation by accident. But I'm pretty much done. Like, yeah, I'm gonna put on some lashes. I feel like half my videos would be just me talking and getting ready and doing my makeup. It's a big chunk of it, but that's a big chunk of like spending the day with me, you know. Okay, but I'm gonna put lashes on. I use like really small lashes because I think they're just so cuter than big lashes. Don't forget, like, don't get me wrong, big lashes are good for like, let's say a wedding or something like that, but like for even a party, like, or a get together or whatever, I'm doing small lashes. I think even for a wedding I do small lashes, to be honest. I haven't bought big lashes in so long, but I do miss that big lash effect, cause you be like boom to bam. Lucky when I do better with doing makeup, but also I don't. Before I used to love makeup or care for makeup, but now I really don't. I'm like, real for real, I don't even need makeup. Cause, right now. I'm just gonna look fine. I think it looks fine now. I think because I don't really have that much makeup on, it looks weird. I hate that, like, you have no makeup on, but you have lashes look. I hate it so much. It's not cute to me. And we have a bare face and just lashes. I think it doesn't look good to me. Like, on me. So I'm gonna need a... put on a little bit of maybe of this. Maybe that's it. I don't know. I don't like the way it looks. Maybe I'm just tripping. Like, I didn't put no makeup on for real, just concealer. But it looks kind of weird. Now I look cute. I'm not gonna lie. Colors. I think I'm gonna just leave my hair down. Or, no. Down is more chill vibes, you know? I also hate my hair and my face, so. Perfect. I'm not gonna do edges either. I'm gonna do minimum stuff. I'm pretty much done now with my makeup. Very literally no makeup look. Some slight, to be honest. This is all for this look right now. This is what we're giving, so we're getting. And God is good, you know? Thank God for natural beauty. But my friend, I'm not gonna lie, I wanna do this real quick. My friend put me on. She put like many like birthmarks or like birthmarks on her face where like maybe you have a pimple, and that's what I'm gonna do because I have a lot of pimples right now. There. Pimple right here. It's so cute. A pimple right here. Oh my God. Fake moles. But God is good. I have a pimple right here, a pimple right here, pimple right there. So. Okay, so this is all. I'm gonna get dressed. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit because it's low key. Like, hopefully, it's cute. I have an idea of what it is. Hopefully, it's cute. Let's see. Y'all, this is my outfit. It's kind of dark, but I got these cowboy boots on. Let me show y'all. Hold on. I got these cowboy boots on. Look at me. I'm a fool. But this is my outfit, y'all. This is not the outfit that I wanted or that I planned for, but this is also cute, you know? So cute. But now I'm about to go to Chipotle first because I'm low-key hungry and I haven't eaten nothing all day. Literally all day. And also I don't want to buy too much food at the actual like rodeo thing. So if I don't come hungry, I won't buy food. But yeah. So cute. Hey y'all, so I got my Chipotle. Bro, when I tell you that line was so freaking long, oh my god. Take this headphones off. That line was ridiculous. And every time I go to this Chipotle, the line is always ridiculous. But y'all, when I tell you I haven't eaten nothing all day, literally all day, I haven't eaten not one thing. And now that I see the food, I am happy. I am happy. Hopefully the Chipotle just hits. Hopefully it hits, because you know sometimes it's a hit or a miss, and when it's a hit, it's a hit. See me not watching, like looking at the camera, I'm just looking at other people while I'm eating. It's the best show, watching people, y'all eating. All right, let me show y'all my bowl. So cute, looks so good. Y'all, I haven't had Chipotle in so long. I love me a good Chipotle bowl. Chipotle? See, Chipotle is so far from where I live. I think the closest one is like 40 minutes away. And like, I'm not driving 40 minutes just for some Chipotle. But like, this is different because it was on the way to where I was going. So I was like, let me just stop. And I've been like craving it, so I deserve this. But you know, I love me Chipotle, bro. I don't know how I feel about it. Put some vinaigrette sauce. TikTok put me on into this sauce. The vinaigrette, y'all. You need it. It's a must. It's a must. Okay, let's see. Bite number two. It hit. And she was not being selfish with the chicken. Oh, she off of work. Congratulations. Y'all, bro. Right now it's like 4:40. No, 4:30. For something. I'm supposed to meet somebody or the people I'm going with at 5. But they Africans. They're not on time. They're never on time. You can't trust. African time is a real thing. Y'all, bro. This bowl. Yeah, on the way over here, I was like this the whole time. How I was driving, but now I got food in my stomach. Now I'm happy. Full already. I'm funny. Yeah, I don't put
I don't put sour cream in my chipotle bowl. Do y'all? I think it's so nasty, the sour cream. And then people say, then how is it wet? It's wet because I put every of the sauce in it, but sour cream. Like the hot, the mild, the medium. Y'all, this bowl is hitting. Like, if you like Chipotle, and you know when the bowl is hitting, it's hitting. And he's bald as hell. I feel sorry for these workers. Like, people are always coming in. They always gotta make a bowl every second. Damn. Like, this line has not, like, gotten small since I've been there. And it's still the same amount or the same amount of people. Damn. Y'all, I'm full. I'm a joke. But now that I'm happy. You know, before I was angry. I didn't really have much energy. Now that I've eaten, I feel good. You know, I look good. I'm about to enjoy the rodeo for real. Bro, I think my bass, the bass of my car or the speaker, it blew or something because y'all hear that beat? Y'all hear that? Just me? I don't know. I don't like that. I don't know this song. I did not know this song at all. Alright, let me. What the fuck? I got these people to see. People to meet. Okay. So now I'm about to go. I think we're everybody's meeting at this person's apartment. I don't know the person. I'm gonna meet them today. And we're gonna go to the rodeo from there. Hopefully, by God's grace, somebody just drives so I don't have to drive. But let's see, I can take my car regardless because you know, I don't really trust people. But now I'm about to go and I'll see y'all in the next clip. I hope y'all enjoyed watching me eat Chipotle because, oh, that was good. All right, see y'all. for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe. And let me know what else y'all want to see. And let me know what kind of shows y'all want me to watch. What kind of movie. Whatever y'all want to see. Just let me know. See y'all in my next video.